Guys, in this video, I am going to show you how to boot your device into recovery mode. Friend, before starting the process, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. You can see this is a Samsung Galaxy A50, and this solution is also working for Galaxy A30. A70, A80 and all M series mobile phones. So first of all, you have to turn the device off. Let it be completely turned off. You will feel a vibration. Press volume up key. And now we have type C data cable. Just insert the data cable and then press power key. Keep pressing the volume up key until you see the recovery mode. So this is the first step to boot into the recovery mode. I will show you three methods more. Now you can turn the device off by recovery mode. Just power off, click power button. Now I am going to show you the second method. Now you require press both buttons at the same time and then press power key. Release the power key and keep pressing both volume up and down key for 5 seconds more. Now you can see here, we are again in recovery mode. We can turn the recovery mode by selecting power off. Just press power key. Now this is the third method to boot your device into recovery mode. Just press volume down key and power key. Release the power key and keep pressing volume down key for 5 seconds more. Now you can see here in recovery mode. So these are the three methods to boot your device into recovery mode. And if you like the video, hit the like button, share this video on social media and keep watching my videos. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.